The BC Coroners Service has released the name of the man killed in a motor vehicle crash on Sunday. 40-year-old Aaron Maurice Nickerson was the sole occupant of the pickup on Old Cariboo Highway early Sunday morning. His truck left the road and crashed into a driveway before landing in the ditch. Nickerson was pronounced dead at the scene. The RCMP and the Coroner's Service continue to investigate.